Hey guys, so this is the last night of Dragoncon. It's Monday at like 1:30 in the morning, and I am so bloody exhausted. I've had an absolutely fabulous time this weekend. Me and my Tribble. And yes, I bought a Tribble. We're gonna go to bed soon, but I just wanted to do kind of a little bloggy wrap-up thing. So this weekend, I bought a Tribble. I bought some funky steampunk jewelry. Don't know how you can see that, but I bought a nice, super nice corset. Bought a really cute teeny hat. Anyway, got introduced to apple pie. Can't remember if I said that. I met Will Wheaton. I met Misha Collins. I met Christopher Lloyd. They're all fabulous. You know, I met some really awesome people at the hacking panels here. All my new PhC friends. Oh, you guys totally made my weekend. I'm honestly just, like, super overwhelmed with, honestly, how much of a good time I had here. I wasn't expecting to have this good of a time. Yeah. I'm tired, I'm overwhelmed, possibly a little emotional. I don't know, maybe. I think I'm just more just really tired. I've been drinking water. Water! Most of the weekend. It's really good. I was super happy to find that the store here carries both my smokes and the stuff I drink, so that was awesome. Did I mention the apple pie? Apple pie is delicious. I roomed with, well, four great people, plus me. There's my friend Nico, who runs Binary Soul, which, that's where this chain is from. She makes really awesome chainmail jewelry, and had a blast with her this weekend. I roomed with three other great people who I didn't know before this weekend. There's Destiny, Becca, and Beau. You guys are all fantastic if you're watching this. I love you all. Happy to see you again anytime. Like I said, tired. I'm sorry. I got to see a lot of my cool Toronto people down here. Phil, Tessa, Seb, Sarah, oh god, Emma, Todd, Lance, everyone. All my Toronto nerdy people. You guys are awesome too. I had a blast hanging out with you. You know, author friends, Rob, Cody, all the other new, awesome, talented people I met. Yeah. Like I said, I met some really cool new hacker folk, people who know other people I know, because my world is tiny, it does that a lot. PhD people again, you guys are fucking fantastic. Ooh, I swore. Oops. Oh my god, I just met so many people. I'm like I said, I'm totally overwhelmed, but I had a freaking blast. Oh, met lots of cool film people outside of like the stars, you know. Other people who are trying to build indie businesses or have indie businesses. I'm totally yawning. I'm totally gonna go to bed soon, but Dragoncon 2011. Bloody, bloody amazing weekend. Thank you guys all. I love you all. I will hopefully see all you, all y'all, even, soon. Yeah, this video blog's gonna be a little choppy because I'm tired and I'm losing track of what I'm saying. But, you know, thank you to all of you that I met. Thank you to everyone who stopped by the booth and bought a boob show button. You guys helped support my trip down here, which was awesome. My Tribble is warm and fuzzy and like I said, I am just so exhausted. I've been here since Wednesday night. It's technically Tuesday because it's 1, but basically I'll be getting home tomorrow, which is Tuesday afternoon. There's so much video I'm going to edit and post and do kind of a little retrospective thing. I don't know, I got some weird party stuff. Got some stuff for the boob show, you know. You guys will see that episode soon. Gotta change my hair back to normal when I get home. I partied pretty hard. I think I got in most nights around like 4:35, 6 in the morning. Definitely slept through a couple panels I wanted to hit. Got to learn some belly dancing, which was really cool. I'm trying to think what other panels I hit. Oh god. There was some stuff I missed. There was actually improv stuff here that happened apparently that I missed out on that, but it happens. Most of the weekend I spent helping Nika with her booth. Or, you know, a good chunk of the weekend, whatever. Got to meet some really awesome people there, people who just stopped by. She makes some really great chainmail. Check her at Binary Soul Designs. Like I said, I'm just rambling, but I've seen so much this weekend. So many amazing costumes. Got to go dance. Saw Omni Park play a lot. Bah. I saw Omni Park play live, which was really cool too. Those are the folks that we use their music in Tia's for Talio. Post that video link somehow with this, I guess. Yeah, just I am so exhausted. I'm looking forward to the plane ride home tomorrow. Looking forward to performing with ITC. Looking forward to sleep. Sleep is going to be amazing.